Welcome. Welcome, my dear friends. Myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, would like to welcome you all on my Ayurveda Academy YouTube channel. This is the continued video with relation to the specific series of the Ayurvedic medicinal plants. This is under the topic of Dravya Guna Vijnana, Ayurvedic Herbology for the second year BAMS students. But I'm sure these videos, these 30 very important videos regarding the Ayurvedic medicinal plants or the herbs will be useful to each and every person on this earth. Yes, very bold comment. Everybody will be get utilized, benefited by understanding the medicinal herbs, medicinal plants. Today, we are going to discuss about very interesting plant that is Shatavari, because in the market, you can see that the most wanted products from Ayurveda are two. Number one, Chyavanaprash, and number two, Shatavari Kalpa. Chyavanaprash and Shatavari Kalpa are having the huge market, most wanted products, because both the products are best rasayana in Ayurveda. That is immunomodulator, immunobooster. It can increase your fighting capacity with the disease. It may be the simple cold, cough, influenza, or it may be the cancer and corona. Everywhere you will get benefited on a preventive measure if you are using Chyavanaprash or Shatavari Kalpa. Only the thing you must remember that Shatavari Kalpa having the sugar granules. So, Shatavari Kalpa should not be taken by diabetic patients because it contains the sugar. So, they can consume the Shatavari in plain Shatavari Churna or Shatavari Ghana Vati. Vati means tablet. So, we are going to discuss in detail about the synonyms, properties, effects on Dosh Dhatu, etc., etc. Myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, I am MD in Ayurvedic Medicine. That is Kaya Chikitsa, and MD in Ayurvedic Physiology, that is Kriya Sharir. My WhatsApp number for communication 9226810630. So let us start discussion about this important plant, Shatavari. But we are using the roots, although here you can see the branches and the leaves. But in medicine, we are using Shatavari Moola, roots of Shatavari. Okay, the synonyms. Synonyms can give you the idea about the structure of the plant, properties of the plant, and the actions or the benefits of the plant. First, Shatamuli. Moola means roots of the plant. So this Shatavari is having hundreds of roots. That is why Shatamuli. Shata means hundred. Shata is a Sanskrit word. Okay. Then Bahu Putra. Bahu, many, many, many. Putra, progeny. Putra means progeny, having many roots. Similarly, it is the best plant to make the fertile woman. If the woman is suffering from infertility, especially idiopathic infertility, then definitely you must try Shatavari products for the infertility woman or maybe the infertility men. Okay. She will not remain infertile if she consumes, because it has a synonym Bahuputra. Okay. Narayani, Narayana, Narayana. You know this chanting of mantra? Narayana, Narayana. God Vishnu has created this particular Shatavari plant for sustaining life in the human being. That means we always say, Dirgham Ayushamastu, Dirgham Ayushamastu. Dirghayusha, longevity. But longevity without quality is dangerous. Long life without quality of life is dangerous. Shatavari will make you the powerful, energetic, strengthening life, quality of life when you consume the Shatavari. Next, the name Shatavari means Shat and Vara. Shatavari, marriage ceremony. So Shatavari means she, the lady, who possesses 100 husbands, referring to, it's just don't take in a word-to-word translation. Don't take in a word-to-word translation. What does it mean? It gives the rejuvenating herb. Shatavari is a rejuvenating anti-aging herb and best for the female reproductive organs. It may be the external genitals or it may be the internal, especially the uterus, garbhashaya, fallopian tubes, ovary, for everywhere the Shatavari giving the best nourishing effect. Okay, Shatavari is characterized in Ayurveda as a powerful rasayana, that is immunomodulator. Shatavari, the Latin name Asparagus racemosus. This is the thorny climber. Useful part, upayukta anga roots. Ayurvedic herbology, Ayurvedic medicinal plant should be described on the basis of rasa, vipaka, virya and prabhava. This is the basic principle of dravya guna vidyana. Rasa vipaka virya siddhanta is very, very popular. This particular series of my Ayurvedic medicinal plant, I have already delivered many times in Germany. My German students, I have discussed all these plants with these foreigners when I visited to the foreign countries from 1993 to 2014, America, Switzerland, Germany, Italy, Spain for Ayurveda propagation. So these plants are discussed already in the European countries. Okay. So rasa is a tikta madhura, vipak is madhura, and virya is a sheath, cooling herb. Guna properties, guru. Guru is nourishing. Yasya dravyasya bruhane karmani shakti hi sa guruhu. This is the teaching style. Everything should be very scientific. Although it is a YouTube video, it should be very scientific videos. There are hundreds of videos I am seeing on the herbs and medicinal plant. 2 minutes, 5 minutes, 7 minutes. And only rasayana and this chatavari kalpa, that's it. No. It should be described in a very scientific manner. Snigdha, lubricating, anchas, mridu. All gunas are favorable for kapha dosha. Kapha will be nourished. Kapha bioenergy will be getting strength with the help of chatavari, chita viryam. Shatavari effect, vata pitta nashak or vata pitta shamak and little bit nourishing to the kapha energy. It will not increase kapha like starting the cold and sneezing. No. It will just give the enough energy to the kapha dosha. Rather, kapha dosha is a bioenergy. The shatavari is helping for the actions of kapha energy. And vata pitta shamak, whenever there is a vata and pitta prakop, whenever there is a dryness in the body, vata dosha, whenever there is a heat in the body, ushna tikshna guna, then you must use the shatavari. It acts on all the dhatus. Rasa, rakt, mouse, med, asti, majja, shukra, all the 7 tissues will be nourished by the shatavari. Srotas, it acts on the body channels. Annavaha srotas, digestive system. Arthavaha srotas, female reproductive system. Pranavaha srotas, respiratory tract. Asthivaha srotas, bones, muscles, ligaments, cartilages, everything will be strong with the calcium, with the vitamin D, shatavari. Remember, shatavari controls the vata dosha, vata bioenergy, which is responsible for movements. Especially we are talking about musculoskeletal movements, hands up and down and movements of the joints, vata dosha. So the shatavari will control the vata dosha by giving enough lubrication, no dryness, no aging, no crepitus in the joints, no osteoarthritis when you use the shatavari. Controls the vata dosha by the madhura rasa. Sweet taste, madhura vipak. Vipak, post-digestive effect and snigdha property, anchas. Shatavari pacifies the pitta. Pittam sasniha tikshna ushna laghu vistra saradrava. Pitta is hit and hot and penetrating. Ushna and tikshna, that will be controlled by the shatavari. Tikta rasa is there, bitter. Madhura vipak, sweet. And shita virya, cooling. Shatavari by the tikta rasa also controls the kapha dosha. Shatavari is nourishing herb for all the dhatus. That's why it is also called as food supplement in foreign countries. It is also called as a nutraceuticals. I know a little bit German language. Because when I work in the Spain, there are 90% patients were from Germany. So we call this type of the tablets as Nehrungsmittel. N-E-H-R-U-N-G. Nehrungsmittel. So food supplement. Shatavari shows its action specifically on rasadhatu, prinana, mausadhatu, bruhana, and shukradhatu, reproduction, garbhutpadana, regeneration. Shatavari is medhya, best brain tonic. Give it to the student, give it to the children. In spite of giving, I am not criticizing on any product. I know Bornvita is good. I know all the, these milk products are good for mixing, for giving to the children. But at the same time, in spite of these products, you can use the Shatavari Kalpa and give it to the children every day. Every day morning, 1 teaspoon with the milk. It will give the same effect like whatever your other products, like the Bornvita or other products. Okay. Shatavari, due to its madhur and titras, shows the action on the brain function. Madhur ras is nourishing for all the dhatus, specially it is nourishing for nervous tissue and shukra dhatu, regeneration. Tiktaras is also helpful for stimulating majja agni. Agni are like the enzymes. Agni is like a digestive system, digestion, metabolism, stimulation. Okay, so these enzymatic components will be nourished by the Shatavari. It will be stimulated. Next, Shatavari is Medhya. Medha. What is Medha? Ayurveda says, Dhi, Dhruti, Smriti. These are the faculties of your brain. Dhi, what is correct, what is wrong. That capacity is called as a Dhi. You know what is correct, but you should follow it. You know that smoking is bad, but you should have the implementation of that. To make an implementation, the person requires a dhairya, courage. Oh no, I will not drink alcohol, I will not take the smoking. That is dhairya. Dhi, dhriti, and smriti. Smriti means memory. So all these three faculties, dhi, dhriti, smriti, means medha. Medha, word to word translation in Sanskrit, grantha avadharana shakti. Grantha avadharana shakti. Understanding what I am reading, understanding what I am listening with Dr. Deshpande, that is Medha. Your Medha should be proper. Here in the brain, according to Ayurveda, there is a sadhaka pitta. Sadhaka pitta. These are the enzymes to grasp what you are learning. That will be stimulated by Shatavari. Okay? Tiktaras will use clears the obstruction from the channels and pacify the pitta or the irritation. Stress will be reduced by Shatavari. Shatavari increases the oj. What is oj? Essence of all the dhatus. What is best in rasa? What is best in rakta dhatu? What is best in mouse dhatu? So all the sevan, all the essence will be taken, and that immune complex is formed. According to Ayurveda, that immune complex is called as oj in Ayurveda. Oj is immunity. Oj is vyadhi pratikara kshamata. Shukrastu tejo dhatu nam shukrantanam paramsmutam. This is the definition of oj. Shukrantanam paramsmutam. After shukra dhatu, when all the metabolic processes are good, you get the best immunity according to Ayurveda. So when the oj is good, it also acts on your physical and mental fitness. Shatavari in smriti ras. Dementia. Nowadays, this problem is increasing day by day because of the fast food plus fast lifestyle is equal to fast degeneration. Fast food plus fast lifestyle gives the fast degeneration of the brain cells. Cerebral atrophy. You will get it in MRI. MRI investigation. Madhura, snigdha, sweet. Anxious properties helps majja bruhana, nourishing to the brain, nourishing to the nervous tissue, and tarpana, tarpana, instant energy. Okay. If there is a weakness of sensory perception or memory loss, you have the long life, but you cannot hear properly. Your smell is not good. You cannot taste the food properly. What is this? Sensory perception is lost. So Shatavari will help to prevent. I'm saying prevention. It's not curative. It's a prevention. Okay. Memory loss also due to the Shukra and Oja Kshaya. then definitely you must use the Shatavari. Whenever there is a sexual abuse, you must use the Shatavari. Ojakshaya can cause psychological problems like unmada, hysteria, and apasmara, epileptic fits. Use the Shatavari Ghrita. Ghrita is a medicated ghee that is the best for brain. Always remember. Shatavari is best for Amla Pitta, hyperacidity, peptic ulcer, gastric ulcer, duodenal ulcer. Okay? In hyperacidity, Shatavari, because of the Sheetha Virya, cooling effect, reduce the inflammatory processes, gastritis, esophagitis, gastroesophageal reflex. Now, if you use the Shatavari with the milk, due to the Guru and Snigdha property, it controls the Amashaya Daha. Amashaya Daha. Amashaya, stomach. Daha, inflammation. Gastritis and Vrana, that is the peptic ulcers. Shatavari Kalpa, 2 teaspoons with 1 cup of milk every day morning on empty stomach. Empty stomach is a Rasayan Kal. Shatavari is Pittagna. Because the properties of Shatavari are opposite to the properties of Pitta Dosha. What are the properties of Pitta Dosha? Pittam Sasneha Tikshnoshnam Laghu Visram Saram Dravam. Tikshna Ushna, this is soft. This is Guru. This is Snigdha. This is cooling effect. So everything is opposite to the Pitta. Shatavari is used in Pitta dominant condition. Shatavari is best for Vata Prakriti people. Shatavari is best for Pitta Prakriti people. Shatavari is best for Vata Pitta Prakriti or Pitta Vata Prakriti. Shatavari is best for Vata Pitta created health problems originated from Vata Pitta if the doshas involved in the pathogenesis, in the samprapti. If they are Vata Pitta, you must use the Shatavari for the treatment. Like Rakta Pitta, bleeding disorders, Raktatisara, that is the stool with blood and malina. Malina means occult blood, black colored stool, tarit stool. If there is a giddiness, Brahma, always use the Shatavari. Shatavari in Rakta Pitta, all types of bleeding, Urdhvaga Rakta Pitta, Adhoga Rakta Pitta, Tiryaka Rakta Pitta. Bleeding from upper part, bleeding from the lower part, due to the sweet and bitter taste and Sheetha Virya, it is useful in Rakta Pitta Shatavari. Shatavari nourishes the muscle tissue, blood vessels. Then Vasa, another styptic. Vasa is also best for bleeding. Remember, Shatavari is good for stopping the bleeding. Vasa is also good for stopping the bleeding. Now there is a little, what you can say, the differences. Vasa also reduces the Rakta Pitta due to the bitter and astringent. It can cause, after some time, Vasa may cause, I'm not saying 100% in the beginning, but if you use long time, years together, then it may give the hardening effect. It may give the weakness of that muscles. After long-term use, only Vasa has this type of the side effects. But you can use Shatavari for years together. 1 year, 2 year, 5 year, 10 year, no problem. You can use Shatavari Kalpa, but you cannot use the Vasa Churna for longer duration. Shatavari, Sariva, Madhuyashti, Jeshtamad, licorice, nourishes the Mouse Dhatu and other Dhatu and Upadhatu and thereby control the bleeding tendency. What are the bleeding tendencies? Hemoptysis in tuberculosis, hematemesis in peptic ulcer or esophageal varices. Epistaxis in summer, bleeding from nose. Excessive menstrual bleeding in the females. Hematuria, urinary tract infection, stones. PR bleeding, per rectal bleeding. ITP, idiopathic thrombocytopenic purpura. And thalassemia. Everywhere you can use the Shatavari Ghanavati or Shatavari Kalpa. Shatavari in Mutra Daha. Mutra is a urine. Daha is a burning. So burning micturition, dysuria, painful micturition. In mutra krichra, Ayurvedic word, mutra krichra, that is this urea, and in burning urination, shatavari can be used with gokharu or gokshur, tribulus terrestris. Shatavari in milk with gokshur decoction is used in hematuria. Shatavari is best for vata problem, vata diseases, nervous system problems, musculoskeletal problems. Whenever there is a weakness of muscles, whenever there is a weakness of nerves, whenever there is a weakness of bony joints, ligaments, tendons, cartilages, shatavari is the best. Dhatu kshayajanya vata prakop. Always vata prakop are having two pathology, either or. Sometimes there may be strotorodhajanya vata prakop, obstructive pathology, or dhatu kshayajanya vata prakop, deficiency, rasakshaya, raktakshaya, mausakshaya. Kshaya is not tuberculosis. Deficiency disorders like vitamin deficiency, protein calorie deficiency, marasmus, kwashiorkor. You know, remember, malnutrition, shatavari is the best. Shatavari is preferred in degenerative condition of muscles and bones, musculoskeletal system. For example, this is the normal structure of the bone. This is, you can see, osteoporosis, bone density. If bone density is less, start shatavari. If vitamin B12 deficiency, start shatavari. If vitamin D deficiency, start shatavari. If estrogen deficiency in the menopause, start shatavari. Shatavari in vata vyadhi. It is used to arrest and to reverse the condition of osteopenia and osteoporosis. Can you see here? Evolution in osteoarthritis. Can you see bone, cartilage, and thinning of cartilage, step by step, cartilage remnants and destruction of cartilage, slowly and steadily. Sandhigata vata in Ayurveda. Okay, here you can apply Mahanarayana oil. Narayana means shatavari. Mahanarayana tail is available in the market, used for nourishment of the joint and also in the different affected part. Shatavari can be used in pitta jwar. Shatavari antipyretic is used in pitta type of jwar whenever there is a burning of the eyes, burning of the hands, high fever, severe burning. You can use the shatavari. Shatavari ghrit is used in chronic fever where all the dhatus are depleted, like HIV, tuberculosis, cancer, fever is there. Use the shatavari. Shatavari is best for eyes, ophthalmic conditions. Netriya. Netra means eye. In eye diseases, shatavari, by increasing the oj and shukra dhatu, improves your eyesight. In asthenopenia, typical today's problem, nowadays problem, due to the excessive screen time, computer, laptop, television, 8-10 hours the people are in front of the mobile, in front of the laptop, in front of the computer. So there starts the dryness of the eyes, burning of eyes. Then shatavari ghrita is the best in addition to external management with netra tarpana or netra basti. Okay. Shatavari is the best tonic for the females. Shatavari, due to the rasa action, its action is on the rasa dhatu, because tanya and raja are the upadhatus of rasa. Every dhatu has a upadhatu and byproducts, secondary tissues, and also mala. So stanya and raja. Okay. Then rakta and shukra dhatu, it also reduces the acidosis from the blood. Raktagata pitta. Raktagata pitta. Respiratory acidosis, metabolic acidosis, use shatavari. Shukra dhatu, if there is a semen problem, sperm problem, ovum problem, problem in the spermatogenesis, problems in the oogenesis, problems of infertility, shatavari is the best. Shatavari improves the functions of female reproductive system. Shatavari is the best tonic, especially for the secretion of breast milk. Shatavari is called as galactagogue, improving the, what you can say, the shatavari is the best vajikar, aphrodisiac. Shatavari increases the Shukra Dhatu by its Madhura Rasa and Madhura Vipaka. Shatavari is the best rasayan that is rejuvenating herb. So this is anti-aging. Shatavari nourishes all the dhatus and gives the strength to the body, and it is used to reduce the aging related health problems. Shatavari is the best rasayan, that is immunomodulator. Shatavari, Ashwagandha, Amalaki and Gokshur are proved by the research that they are having immunomodulatory action. But I will give the differentiation. It can be used for autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, systematic lupus erythematosus, myasthenia gravis, thyroid problems, and motor neuron diseases. So this immunocompromised patients like in the AIDS or the cancer, you can use the Shatavari. Shatavari Ghanavati can be used in Vata, Pitta, and Vata Pitta problems. Ashwagandha can be used in Vata, Kapha, and Vata Kapha problems. And Guruji can be used in Pitta, Kapha, and Pitta Kapha problems. Shatavari is acting best on Artav Vaha Srotas. Shatavari gives the Garbhashaya Poshan. It increases the strength of uterine muscles and quality of Raktadhatu. Hence, it is useful to prevent the miscarriages or abortions. Shatavari strengthens the blood vessel and useful to control the Rakta Pradara, that is menstrual excessive discharge, menorrhagia, metrorrhagia, polymenorrhea. Shatavari is the best rasayan. So this can be used in chronic degenerative diseases like cancer, HIV, diabetes, and in autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis or multiple sclerosis. Shatavari is the best rasayan. Due to the Tiktaras, Dhatvagni Deepana takes place. Due to the Madhuras, Sheetavirya and Snigdhaguna, Mrudu properties, Dhatu Poshan also takes place. Especially useful for Rasa, Mausa and Shukra Vriddhi. Use Shatavari Kalpa with milk. It increases the Vyadhi Pratikar Kshamata, that is immunity. Shatavari is always best rasayan. Ashwagandhadi Churanavati and Rasayan Churana are the products which contain all these four plants. Shatavari, Ashwagandha, what is Guduchi, okay? Shatavari, Ashwagandha, Amalaki and Gokshur, all these are together in Ashwagandhadi Churanavati is available in the market. Now the Shatavari Kalpas. Shatavari Kalpa, as I said, sugar granules, is the best for general health tonic for females and for the children with milk. Dose is 1-2 teaspoon with milk. Phala Ghrita is also available, medicated ghee, to regulate the problem of infertility, 1-2 teaspoon orally, and also it is used for Uttara Basti, 1-2 ml only. Capsule Shatavari, 2 tablets in morning and evening, 2 BD. Rasayan Churna, 2 TSF with milk. Shatavari or the Narayan oil for Abhyanga external massage and Basti. So these are the products, Shatavari Ghanavati, Shatavari Churna, Shatavari Kalpa is available, Shatavari Ghrita is available, Phalak Ghrita is also available, and Mahanarayana Tej is also available. So that is all, is a big lecture, I know, but very interesting lecture regarding the Shatavari. But always remember, kaunsi bhi bimari mein yathavashyak yathakal vaidyakiya salah lena bahut jarurat hai. So if you are suffering from any problems like acidity, peptic ulcer, weakness, low weight, low height, then definitely you can go to the Ayurvedic doctors or Ayurvedic hospitals. But if you don't find anybody, Ayurveda Academy is ready to help you by a paid online consultation. I hope you are enjoying this video series of Ayurvedic medicinal plants. Please see all the 30 videos one after another. And repeatedly, if you go on seeing, it will be very, very useful in your life. So please like this video, share this video. And if you are first time my viewer, please subscribe my YouTube channel. And also, what you can say, continue to see all these my different videos regarding the different health aspect. I wish you all the best. Take care. Bye-bye. I wish you happy, healthy, and long life. Sarvepi Sukhinah Santu, Sarve Santu Niramaya.